Overlap Boostar Hybrid Roof with the next layer of the product. Cut excess product along the rafter line using an Actis cutter. Boostar Hybrid Roof has a 100mm lap with built-in self-adhesive tape. Peel back the paper and seal.